A quarter of a million Hoosiers without jobs, hundreds of thousands of Indiana families struggling. And what's Bruce Borders' answer? Borders wants to let big corporations pocket our money, keep tax breaks, even when they break their promise to create jobs. And Borders voted to cut nearly $1 billion from education, leading to teacher layoffs, larger class sizes, and school closings. We deserve better. If Bruce Borders won't work to help our kids and create jobs, why should he keep his?